And we have breaking news this noon from Detroit's east side. That is where a body has been found near a school. This scene is unfolding on Brunswick near Balfour. Right now, we do not know who the person is that died or the age of that person, but we are continuing to follow the investigation and we'll keep you updated throughout the day as we learn more.